Well, tonight, former Governor William Donald Schaefer received the ultimate honor for his 88th birthday, a statue at the Inner Harbor. 11 News reporter John Sherman is live with more details. John?
Well, Stan, it was a special afternoon out here, a who's who in Maryland politics and business, and the former governor himself saving his best for last.
Didn't I tell you Willard would be down here?
Yes, you did.
I said on the way down here, you're going to be here.
William Donald Schaefer was having an 88th birthday unlike any other, with old friends and well-wishers.
And this is a grateful community for somebody who all the profit of his service went to the people. All of it.
The ceremony itself was touching and funny, emceed by WBAL's Deborah Wiener.
We are here to pay tribute and share in the excitement of honoring our most beloved resident. Yes, you, sir. William Donald Schaefer.
But the whole time, through the choir and band and speeches, the man known most for his words stayed silent.
3, 2, 1, here it is.
That is, until everyone thought it was over. Then, with the aisles emptying, William Donald Schaefer took the podium.
I could say something sentimental, but I won't today, because this is a special day, not only for me, but for everyone who had just a small part or a large part or a tremendous part in building the Inner Harbor and building the city, building the neighborhoods all around us, and to think how lucky we are. I started here a long time ago, and I'm only going to take 2 more minutes because I saw somebody yawn. But thank you for being down here today. It meant a lot to me to have you come down and see what we, WE, have done to this place down here.
Now, he'll be here in his place forever, generations to come, learning what a politician whose handwritten action memos, ending always in do it now, can accomplish in a lifetime. Governor Schaefer spoke out here for several minutes today. Much of it was absolutely hilarious. You can see the whole speech on our website, WBALTV.com. Live at Harbor Place, John Sherman, WBAL-TV 11 News. All right.